Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with Gustan Cho Associates. I want to talk to you about FHA with low credit scores. So anything above 580, you can do 3.5% down. Doesn't mean all people will be approved with 3.5% down above 580, but you're eligible for 3.5% down. Below 580, you're not eligible for 3.5% down. It's required to have 10% down minimum. So a lot of loans I'm getting right now tend to be below 580 for FHA, some as low as 500. I'm doing 500 credit scores. Now, if you have a low credit score, you've been denied by a bank, I'm finding out that the only way you can get approved is a large down payment. Sometimes 10% is not good enough. 15, 20, 25%. If you got 20, 25%, you could have pretty bad credit down to 500. Now, 35% down might almost approve everything. Not everything, but almost everything. So you can't be recently, like you can't be, I can't run your credit and have 150 day lates on cars right now. Like you kind of have to be caught up, maybe like nothing really recent, but you could have 150 day late cars payments a couple months ago, but now you're caught up. So they don't want to catch a falling knife, but let's say you're caught up on everything, but you have really bad credit score, and you put 25% down, I can get you approved that I can close that loan. Now, I'm getting a lot of people with gift funds, and it's still working. Sometimes gift funds don't work. They're not as powerful as your own money, but in some cases, I'm doing children buying houses from their parents and getting 25% gift of equities, and I'm getting approved eligible. So don't be discouraged if you got a low credit score, but you got to come up with some money. And if you got the money, give us a call. We do these loans. This seems to be a trend right now, I'm noticing. So if you got a low credit score, bank said no, and you think you can come up with a large down payment, give me a call. Let me try it. You got the right place with Gustan Cho Associates. My phone number is 630-915-7550. And please hit like and subscribe. It helps us help you. Thank you.